Ready when you are. Thought we said no more paddling up shit creek.
Well, at least we still got a paddle.
We do have the paddle, right?
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
We're here.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
Yes, sir.
Hope 1 out.
Hey, Carly. Bet you never thought you'd be working for the man.
Fuck off.
Is anyone still out there? We need help. They've got us trapped.
We hear you.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
Try to keep up.
I love what he's done with the place.
Déjà vu. Been there, done that. Had a dream that I was a fly trapped in a jar. A hand reached in, then squished me against the glass with her finger.
So glad I don't dream.
Luck continues.
Watch out! Help!
Get me back up!
Anyone that made it out of Meadows and Evansburg. We can offer you shelter at Fort Hope, but you need to hurry. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope 1 out.
Reloading! I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed. Mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is going nowhere. Survivors.
Jump. This feels bad. I heard something.
Reloading!
Need that. You're all still here. I'm impressed.
All we have to do is get across the river. How hard could it be?
Cakewalk.
Rover 2. Team en route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Well, no pressure then.
This is gonna go as well as expected.
Approaching George Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge.
Looks like our ride's coming. I didn't think you weren't gonna make it. We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Makes sense.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will
lay down covering fire from here.
Boat's mine.
Need help here!
Setting the charge. Time to go.
This is Hope One. If you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back here now.
Enemy contact!
Reloading!
Bomber's down!
Mine now.
Get me back in the fight!
Harley! Watch your fire!
Need help here!
Well, look before you move.
Charity begins at home.
We've secured Hope, but a lot of our people are still out there. Bring them home if you can. If you can't, do what you have to.
They're out there, we'll find them.
You'll have to assess the situation on the ground. At the moment, I know no more than you.
Watch where you move in the future.
There's more coming!
Okay, done. Had worse days.
This is Hope One. We're setting up a triage location until we can extract the injured back to Hope. Rendezvous with the team at the library. Save as many as you can. God knows we need the numbers. Hope One out.
One piece.
Too late here.
There are still people out there that need help, but the area is swarming with raiders. The library isn't safe anymore. I need to get back to the entrance. I'll see what the evac site. Good luck.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than Swiss cheese. Seal it up.
We need to secure this building. That means seal all points of entry, including the interior, from top to bottom. Secure the building! Here, let me help you.
Stand back. Yeah, I'm good.
Damn, you stink!
Library secure. Over.
This is Hope One. Any survivors? Over.
No survivors. Over.
I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. Right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fighters. Hope One out.
I'm sure he'll send flowers to the funeral. Or at least get someone else to.
We've got people in trouble at Haven Apartments. Get your asses there now.
We can get through here if we clear this junk. There's the apartment building. Such a shithole.
Close.
received a distress call from the Haven apartment building. Haven't been able to restore communications. Search for survivors.
Come on, get in!
Over here! I need to read.
I dressed as a nurse. Yeah,
get off.
Once.
Thanks.
Seems like a fucking stupid idea now.
We've got a problem. The Raiden know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get them loaded on the transport with that many infected around.
Don't worry, my friend. Getting the attention of monsters is our specialty.
We can hold out the bar, have a drink, listen to them, and shoot the Raiden. Oh, man! We're gonna make some noise! Stalker!
We'll be right back. We've lost contact with a supply team working on repairs at the old diner across town. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
You still got all the meds locked up there?
The generator's out. But the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
You heard the man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
I'm out of here. Something smells bad, and for once, it isn't us. Worst days. And we're out.
Get that generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies, but be prepared when you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
Reloading!
Got a feeling we're not gonna like what happens next.
Here.
Mine now.
Anyone want a cocktail?
That's mine.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up. Redden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. Belisario took a team up. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
We could have handled this. Why weren't we notified?
Because because I needed someone that followed orders.
Okay, so I may have made some mistakes first time out. Come get the job done. What help do you need?
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to them and seal Blue Dog mine. Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team. Mente filed a report that he'd seen some kind of organic mass near you. A nest, he called it. Do not hesitate to remove those things from the face of this planet.
Reloading.
Peace at last.
This way.
Will you please shut the door?
We need some light. Come on.
My husband hasn't yet.
Traffic got snarled pretty bad in the last days of the collapse. But with your ingenuity, I'm sure you'll find a way through.
Man, this must have been terrible. Stuck? No way out? Like that lady and her husband. He was dead. I mean, he might have been, you know, before the whole dead thing.
Reloading. Hey! Watch out. Keep your distance, pansy.
Need that. Days.
We lost contact with patrol near your location yesterday. Be on guard for anything unusual.
Police down!
I mean, it's not like me to be nervous, but I got heckles raising on my heckles.
With a comment like that, you deserve to be heckled.
There's a shelter up ahead. From the reports, it's long abandoned, but be careful. Some people like to leave parting gifts for the ridden, or the over-inquisitive. The place is falling apart, so you'll have to secure it before you bunk down.
Heavy runner fight! On the boat!
Help!
Reloading!
Need a little help to get back up?
Sleep tight, princess.
out of here.
This'll save me a laundry trip this week.
You're here!
It's getting crowded!
What's that?
Got a problem, or will have.
Remember, this isn't about individual battles. Focus on the end goal. You need to take out that mine. If I'm right, that's a major written lair. It'll buy us some time, at least.
Why would anyone want to live out in the middle of nowhere?
All over me! Get off.
Back.
Thanks.
Keep your head on a swivel here.
Wow, we are popular today.
See you on the other side.
Easter.
Last I heard from Pelisaro, they'd set up the gun. Now it's up to you to finish the job. And make sure you bring my vehicle back. We can't afford to waste any more resources.
Oh, man! I can't wait to fire that!
Let's hope Pelisaro's fate isn't ours.
Molotov here.
There! I need to see anyone else's name on it.